Last time on GTA 5.
Come on.
Are you kidding me? Yay. Now to go collect the actual stupid supplies. And now to drive this clean to the bunker. Nailed it. Sweet. Then I did this. Okay. And whoop. Nope. Oh, come on. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. But hello. Oh, there it is. Found it. And we are here. Then I stole a tank? Oh, right. Tank. Excuse me, can I take this? Right now? Get. Okay. Nope.
I got the bat.
Get me in! Open! In I go! All shall fear me. I'm driving a tank. I don't get it. Well, I guess there's no more cops, because they called off pursuit. They called off pursuit, like, a while ago. Nailed it! Then I got to drive the Phantom Wedge. The Phantom Wedge! Yes. Okay, Mikey, your mission? Not to lose the dang back end of truck. And now the conclusion. Okay, back to delivering this here truck. And you thought I was more devastated with the tank. Check this out. Nothing will want to be in my way. I mean, nothing. will get in my way. And if it does... Blockade. This is a blockade destroyer. Oops. Man, I'm gonna miss this thing when this mission ends. This is this here is really fun. Why am I looking at? Oh. Yeah! That was some awesome. That was an awesome mission. Oh boy. Super duper awesome. And I got money!
Look at that! All deliveries received. Now let's just hope they know how to use them, right?
Right. Okay, now that that's been taken care of a bit, I won't do my biker club. My bike club. missions yet, but I will go check out my nightclub.
G'day. Solomon asks for a favor. Some of his pals are out of town and want to come to the club. You good to jump in the chopper and go get them?
Sure.
Lovely stuff. Your chopper's waiting for you.
Okay, I guess we are doing this now. It better be not like the other mission with Solomon, because oh my gosh, that was a nightmare. Granted, I did that when players were bugging with me, but they weren't exactly bugging me with me during that mission. That was me getting stuck on the gosh dang freeway. If I could just stay on the road, that'd be nice. Wouldn't it? I can only see one thing, reason how you fail that mission with the truck is if other players blew up your truck. Okay, I gotta get into the helicopter, eh? Where's this helicopter? Found it! Ooh, nice helicopter. Okay. Now you're gonna see, I'm not the best helicopter pilot in this game ever, or any game ever. Well, maybe in Halo, because at least that I can. There's a button where you can like hover, and here I don't think there's a hover button, but I've always had trouble with like keeping the same height as I'm flying around. Like I'm a good helicopter pilot when I'm flying to and from someplace, because all I'm doing is traveling. But if you tell me to, I don't know, enter a helicopter with guns and then use said helicopter to shoot, then you're gonna see some issues. Well, I can fly a plane pretty fantastic. Learned that during the heist missions on the PS3 version. Because I remember there's a mission where you have to fly around in an airplane as jet fighters are trying to attack you. Landing. There's an issue. Well, not issue, but this is gonna be very interesting. And over there. And we are landing here. Land! Right here! Perfect! Get this helicopter! Hopefully I didn't kill anyone!
How you living?
Huzzah! Oh, fly low!
Alright then,
You got them all on board? Now, one of them doesn't like heights that much, so you got to fly them close to the ground. You can do that, right? Lovely.
I just don't trust the police, you know? Never tried to fly low with a helicopter before.
This shit is like a bubble that's never gonna pop.
Yet. Me as a pilot saying, are we there yet?
Here with my boss. You're an asshole.
Lower.
No
way. Lower. Thank you.
Oh my god.
Yeah, oh my gosh. There'd be a helicopter flying super low to the ground.
Nobody's gonna look out for you but yourself.
Where you hover
like a
teeny bit,
never gonna pop.
A teeny bit more. Stop.
Hey, thanks.
Nailed it. Oh.
You got them here, safe and sound. I'll let Solomon know. Thanks.
So now we're in our club, our nightclub,
hey,
I should
boss.
Say. Let us see how much money we're making, shall we? Do 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 do. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Opening up my super awesome secret safe. Huh. Not as much as I thought I was gonna pull out of there, but oh well. And like it was never there. Okay. Hello, nightclub. Okay. So. Do. Whoa, look at that. When I wish it told me how much money I need to hire that guy. Just saying.
All right, sale time. This buyer's being a little sketchy. Doesn't want to give us too much information. Head out to that general area, and more details will be forthcoming.
Where's this general area, though? Over there. Cake. Eek! Okay.
You there? Right. This guy, he's around here somewhere. 2 seconds. Yeah, okay, yeah. He's in a yellow, maybe an orange Camacho. Start looking and I'll see if I can get an exact location on this end.
A yellow or orange what? Is this a car? Is this a piece of clothing? That's red. Oh, get ready for Mikey to go crazy looking for this guy. Bingo! Found it.
Come on! That is hell!
Guess what? I'm taking his car. What?!
Gracias!
Okay, fine. I'm gonna leave. How much far away? How is leave? Where? The definition of leave area would be nice. Excuse me.
Men, fuck this.
I need your car.
Oh, shit.
Get out. Okay. Yay, did it. I'm gonna go back in that neighborhood, see if that car's there.
And the sale is made. You get the cash, I get not to worry about being caught with that stuff in the club and sent to the can. It's a win for both of us.
Man! I've been looking for that car forever. And it finally popped up in a mission, and I can't take it. Ugh. Fine. Okay, so... did that. Did the one up there. Okay. I guess we are going... here. After I totally ditched this car. For a better one. That one will do.
Drop what other lame shit you're doing and get over here!
Dom, just to be sure, dropping my lame shit for your lameness is kind of lame. Okay, guys, I is back, and I is here at my, not the biker bar's over there, but this is, my whoa, what's it called? It's where I make fake money. Got good resupply. Oh, I'm gonna sell what we got. All 131 of it. I'm good. I'm so good.
All right. These drops are only accessible by seaplane. Product's loaded up and ready to go when you are.
I gotta drive all the way over there? Man, this is gonna be 3 trips right in a row. Oh boy. Rephrase that. Put it here. Sitting here going, why isn't there a marker where I'm going? Screech! Oh, look at them! Look at them! 3 boat planes for the taking! Most likely, I have to come back here twice or 3 times. Now, hold on, wait a minute. Okay, I'm gonna go to each dot. Not sure which one is closer. Just gonna guess. Well, hold on. No, oh, that's not what I wanted. There. Oh, right. Aw, nuts! Forgot, I had to stay low. Woo! Come on, you stupid stars, go away. Deliver counterfeit money. Yeah. Thank you. Like, if I had another person with me, then one person would take one plane, and the other one would take one other. And by the time the first person got done, the other person would have done too. That's just a guess. Out. Oh, way up there. Just way up at there. And deploy. Now I gotta get into another plane. Turn! Accelerate a little bit more! Turn more! Deaccelerate! And... nailed it. Oh, come on! That was some baloney, and you know it, game. Good thing it didn't. I wasn't that close to this one. Oh my gosh. Okay, before we take off, where's the nearest one? Yeah, we got here. Okay. Gosh dang! I left the ding plane, it exploded. That was crazy, man. Crazy. Glory! Okay. Now. Back this way. Only one more to go. Sully. Yeah, 15 counterfeit money delivered. What are you talking about? What happened to my other plane? Did it blow up prematurely?
Hey, some sales are better than no sales, right? bigger profits coming your way. Long John over.
Okay, so that was that place. And I just saw a message about my arcade giving me more money. So, boop. There's two reasons why I'm going to my arcade. One, to get my money. Two, to, I think, buy another, arcade cabinet for it. I hope it's going to be a really good one. And just to make sure I'm not going to explode when this thing explodes by itself. Oh, that was not the landing I was foreseeing. Somewhere is an explosion, I don't know where. Probably exploded already. Because it was tilted sideways. So it probably just nosedived somewhere. Okay. Doop-a-doop-a-doop. Da 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 da. Open the safe. Open the safe.
I don't want to open the safe. It's not safe.
Do 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 do. Deposit, yes. Okay, now. A boop, boop, a doop, a doo. Okay. Doop, 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 doop. Okay, so we have. How much do we have again? 240. Got it. Nope. Maybe. Ooh, do I have 245 though? Do I? No, I probably just barely under it. No. How much by? Oh, 20,000. Dang it. No, wait. 2,000, I should say. Dang it. So close. I'll get you eventually. Yes, confirm. Huzzah! Now we gotta wait for it to come in. It'll be delivered to your arcade shortly. In the meantime, I'm gonna check out what I need to do with my Diamond Casino heist thing. What all I need to, you know, do. Okay, so okay, yeah, let's get some bug cars, some bug vehicles to do the heist, to disguise ourselves as exterminators.
The pest play has worked for me before. Pests get into all sorts of secret places, don't you know? So, Bugstar has some guys out on a job. Sent you their location. Get over there and steal one of their vans. It'll also contain the outfits and equipment we need for the con.
This is what I want.
You need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
I would like my Duke.
I'll bring it to you.
Gonna make my way this way. Oh, there it is. Okay, guys. I'm back. My recording stopped for a moment, but eyes back. So, let us continue with setting up the heist. Off we go to deliver, or off to go get some exterminator vans. And we're here, guys. Okay. I'm going to stealth kill this guy. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Oh, he turned around. Are you kidding me?
You are dead.
Trying not to kill you guys, but you know. You think I have a second chance of sneaking in, guys? Oh, you animal. Oh, come on. Climb, climb. There you go. Jeez. Oh, right off the bat? Are you serious? Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Oh, thank goodness.
You fucking loser!
You're the loser!
What the fuck? You motherfucker!
Help! My buddy's been shot!
Help! My buddy's been shot! Worry about yourself!
The man and the equipment in the back should allow us to walk right into the casino. Though we'll need to create a reason to be there. I have a plan for this.
Whoever's van this is, you're a jerk. Okay. Da 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 da. Okay, guys, I'll see you when I get there. Okay, bye. Okay, guys, I'm back. So, yeah. Off we go to park this thing in my garage. Doop a doop a doo. Oh, I went the wrong way. Back it up. This way.
Mission complete.
Cool. What to do? What to do? I could do this again. Or I could do that. Or do that. Or any number. Any number of things, really. So, I'm going to go somewhere. I don't know. Up here somewhere. I don't know.
Oh,
you know what? I'm going to leave this episode here, guys. So, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.